Hey everybody, welcome back to THWOMP Plays, the Binding of Isaac Rebirth, and Brad has a helpful acronym for that.
If you'd like to hear that acronym, go back and watch episode 5. It was a really exciting one, don't you think?
We don't get it again.
We don't get it again?
It's a one-time thing?
No, I want people to go back and watch very exciting episode number 5.
I don't think you want people to watch episode number 5 because you kind of shat the bed.
I have bowel problems. All right, here we go, Dave.
Yeah, Dave's playing now. Brad is on helpful commentary. So we've got a Eden run started, and not, you know, like literally started.
We didn't re-roll it 100 times to get a good one.
Although it is a good one.
It is a really good one, though.
We got $3 bill, which gives us random tier effects in every room. We got the D6, which is amazing balls.
And credit card.
And we start with the credit card.
Which lets you get free items from, oh, Proptosis. Lets you get free items from a shop or a deal with the devil, which is what Dave will hopefully save it for.
What's this one?
This is speed and range.
That's pretty good. I like these.
Speed and shot speed. Right.
Except for the,
Yeah, Proptosis again. You gotta get closer to him. Alright.
This is on no warm-up, so yeah. I haven't played since last weekend.
Well, if I'm any example, practice doesn't actually help. So...
Practice makes pathetic?
Getting real tired of your attitude.
I'm getting real tired of you submarining good runs.
Oh, man. Pretty sure you told me to pick up technology, you motherfucker.
Pill key is E?
Q.
Okay. A pill that does nothing.
That's better than a pill that does something bad.
Yes.
Oh, they faked you out there, eh?
Little psych play.
Like the men who stare at goats. See that film?
No.
That classic Clooney joint?
I think it's only a joint if it's...
If Spike Lee made it?
Oh, bad damage.
You are really fast. That looks real nice. All right, we got a penny. Moving on. Don't hurt yourself. He's got, what do they call it? Fire Mind right now, which makes your shot sometimes explode like that. Don't stand close to the poop when you shoot it.
Not just advice for Isaac.
Also, a number one hit single by the Allman Brothers from 1967.
I think you said Almond Brothers.
I think I did, Dave. Got a problem?
They are not a well-known southern-baked rock band. They actually are in the nut business.
They're like also southern baked, actually. We can be rich. The Almond Brothers, Southern Baked Nuts. Why aren't we rich? You might want to go back and look for them secret rooms.
Dem?
Real quick.
Dem secret rooms?
No.
Been spending too much time around people from Canmore. Picked up their ghetto lingo.
Okay, was that the regular secret room? Yeah,
yes.
Here's the other one. Yeah, might as well take one of those. Alright. Alright, Davey.
No tinted rocks to help me out here.
You have a lot of money.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good tier effect. Good tier effect.
Yeah.
Tooth.
It's a monstrous tooth. Whoa! Impressive bit of luck there.
Yeah.
You're gonna try to claim that was all skill?
Well, apparently not, because you're gonna deny my claim, like so many insurers.
Yeah.
How does it feel to be like an insurer, Brad?
I'm the State Farm of Binding of Isaac.
And your run bought the State Farm last time.
Woo!
Sick burns.
Gonna take health or you gonna reroll it? What's your thought process here?
The chance of rerolling into something I don't like seems higher.
Yep. Health is fine. You've got free deal with the devil stuff next time around.
Mm-hmm.
If you want it. The problem with doing
which
that
is because we have the credit card,
because
which
credit
does what?
Which lets you take deal with the devil items without paying hearts for them. Which is very interesting.
It's pretty saucy.
That's assuming Dave doesn't get hit by that spider, and now his deal with the devil chances have just tanked.
Forgot I had to be.
Yeah.
Had to be good.
You should probably go open up.
Like a kid in December.
You should probably go open up the arcade, just in case there's like a blue heart lying on the floor. Something crazy like that.
Which there's not.
Mm-mm. So the problem with using credit card on that deal with the devil.
Worst tier effect.
It's a little tricky. Is that if you take the deal with the devil items without paying hearts for them, you don't get deal with the devil precedent.
Oh.
Which means the next time you apply for a deal with the devil,
there's a rigorous application process.
You might get a deal with the angel instead.
That's okay. I typically like angel items.
Good luck.
Oh, wow.
It's been nice knowing you.
That was, that's what you call a mistake. Why did that take so long to go off?
Oh, that's too funny.
At least this guy's slow.
No, there you go. Okay.
All things considered, that could have gone worse.
Yeah. Holy water.
Terrible.
Well, that's horrible, but you might want to save the reroll.
True.
You also might want to check for a secret room on the left side of this curse room.
I'm so sketchy about what key is my bomb key.
Well, it just made the shop absolutely worth it.
Oh, naturally, in this room, I have triple shot.
Of course, we need another bomb to get into that
curse room.
Curse room, yeah. Ah, easy room.
Charm tears.
Easy room. Homing.
Oh, homing tears. What color are charm tears?
Possibly the same color, but not all of them, right?
Right, right.
Just be like, intermittently, you'll get one.
Homing tears suck.
Not always. They're actually like a great base item for setting up a ton of cool synergies. Like with technology, for example.
With Brimstone, they're awesome.
With Brimstone, obviously super cool.
Right now, they're just pissing me off.
They're not great with Mom's Knife, that's for sure.
What do they do with Mom's Knife?
They just make it move funny. Like, it doesn't home the way a tear does. It kind of does this weird curveball sort of thing that can make it really hard to hit what you're trying to hit. You're definitely going into that shop, right? Oh yeah.
I am dog, and I'm definitely buying that.
Yeah. You can buy the bomb to get into the curse room.
Reasonable.
Yeah. You could even buy the key, honestly. Like, you're made of money right now.
Made of pixels.
True. I think you should go into the curse room, honestly.
Before I...
Like, yeah, I'd bomb your way in right now.
Oh, right. I guess it's free.
Right. Just in case, like, there could be two black hearts in here. Who knows? Something super cool like that.
I swear we haven't seen this before. Two black hearts like boys to men.
Wait, what? You should play that.
Yeah, I should. Yeah,
do
especially
it.
In light of that heart dropping.
Yeah.
Why don't you explain to our viewers the blood bank meta?
Oh, blood bank meta, certainly. Blood banks take half a heart container and spit out money. Sometimes they'll drop items. There are two different items. That one right there is the IV bag, which does the exact same thing the blood bank does. It's a spacebar item that you can use to take half a red heart to give you money. The other thing it drops, which is awesome, is the blood bag, which is a health up and a small speed up. It's a very good item. They drop pretty much randomly. Like, it doesn't matter how many times you've played it. Ooh, too bad you don't have a bomb. Okay, here comes Deal with the Devil. Let's hope it's good.
This is a pretty easy drop.
Yep,
although
nice.
I don't know what the champion version is.
Woo!
Oh,
this is the Wretched, I think. I don't know how you didn't just get hit there twice.
Extreme skill, obviously.
Extreme skill. Dave is actually going to the X Games this fall. His skill is that extreme.
No, that's where you go play games that are no longer games. Get it?
Nope.
No?
Nope. No deal with the devil.
Brutal.
What the hell? You can... That's a range up, right? Bit of a snore.
Yeah. I'm gonna reroll that shit.
Snore fest.
Although we can reroll the IV bag, right?
Yeah, you can reroll the IV bag.
Because this isn't...
And take this.
Yeah. The worst thing ever.
That's fine. Alrighty, good point. That really sucks. I really am surprised that that happened.
I did take that hit.
Oh, yeah, I took the hit. Attack fly is good.
I like the blue one better, but...
You could go back to the arcade and play it one time. If you wanted to.
And then I could play the baggers too.
Yeah, you could gamble a little bit for maybe a bomb to get that...
One?
That gold chest? Yeah, just play them both. Like,
are they even?
I think they're pretty similar. There is that gold chest that it would be very nice to open.
Totally.
You have the keys.
Toots.
Do it. Just need a bomb.
Come on, do it!
Hey!
Hey-o!
Very nice.
I want some health, though.
How low are you gonna go? 10?
I think so. Do it. Thank you. Oh, half a heart. This is, I realize, less than entertaining, but very important to...
No, our witty, intelligent commentary will keep
right.
The audience entertained. Yeah.
Thank you, attack fly. Whoops.
And ha! One more.
All according to plan.
All right, well, let's fuck off. Okay.
And that's enough fun for this one.
Yeah, so we can open this thing right here. I think it's probably worth it.
Sure.
Let's get a cricket's head or something.
That's
swallowed penny, sure.
That'll work.
And we're off. I forgot you took that hit early.
I know.
Oh, you've got a bomb for that tinted rock if you want it.
Well,
I think you should do it.
I do want it.
Hey!
That's what you call profit. Pure profit. Pure as the driven snow.
Alright, what are we lacking here? You could use more damage.
Insight.
You do not have insight. As you cannot even see the map.
Yeah, you could definitely use more damage. Make more use of the attack fly too. Although I guess I just got it. Uh-oh. You shall not corner me, flies and bats.
You've got pretty good range considering you've got number one right now.
Thanks, Mom's lipstick. So I guess I'm shooting pee out of a lipstick mouth.
Yeah.
That's pretty gross. I guess I'm crying it.
Sure, there are websites dedicated to just that thing.
That was... I hate these things.
Yeah.
Truly. Truly, madly, deeply.
Is that... Ooh, I want you, I don't know if I need you. Is that that song? Yeah.
You never know what reference is going to be busted out.
Oh!
Hello!
It's a one run. Okay, so we got the damage sorted out. Now Dave just needs some health. There's some health. And he needs to not get hit a whole bunch. I think he can probably manage that.
Well.
Let's see if he can do some rushy boss rushy stuff.
Well, we were pretty slow on the last floor.
Yeah, we were.
It's gonna be...
Oh, you got homing tears. It's gonna fuck up your knife.
I now see what you were talking about.
Yeah, you're like, where's it going? What's it doing? Nobody knows.
Just do the thing, knife. Where haven't I gone? Right.
Right.
Good range on this old Hola, knife.
Hola, hola. Is that a credit card? Yeah.
Still, right. Still plenty fast.
Yeah, doing okay. Doing okay. Doing okay. Let's keep on moving. Oh God, this again. Okay, I'm gonna check out that room maybe. Let's see, take a peek.
Coice?
Nah.
Coice room?
The coice. Oh God, I hate this room. Go, go, go. That room's hellish.
Yeah, it's the worst.
In Afterbirth, there are going to be a ton more rooms like that.
No.
Yeah, horrible, like, puzzle, awful things. Things without enemies that can still deal a ton of damage to you. You could almost say that little dip there was barely even an enemy, and it did a ton of damage to you.
Oh, boo!
They do that to me all the time.
I know, that's one of my most frequent
mistakes.
Where is the boss?
Okay, let's see. It's right there. You're lucky there's a tinted rock in this room, because you are really close to throwing away your deal with the devil.
Like so much garbage.
Yeah. Okay. I would not take that if I were you.
No?
Nope. What if it's bad trip?
Is that red heart damage?
Why didn't you open the tinted rock?
I don't know.
Oh God.
I don't know. I refuse to speculate on why that happened. Die, poop. Excuse you.
Okay. One more good one. Attaboy. Okay. You can leave the meat and go check out the deal with the devil, probably. Get 9 lives or something. Do something clever. Okay, you have credit card.
I do.
So I think, honestly, it's probably worth taking both of these straight up and paying for them. Take...
And keep credit card for something like
that. Yeah, take Headless Baby first, take 9 lives, you go down to 1 heart, you go take the meat. You go back up to 2. You've got Deal with the Devil precedent.
So I don't love Headless Baby, though.
Headless Baby's totally fine, but the thing is, if you're going to take Dead Cat, you go down to 1 heart anyway, whether or not you pay a heart for it. So you might as well take it.
But I could... Oh, right. Because I'd reroll the Dead Cat.
Yeah, and you can't pay.
Yep.
Yep.
Makes sense.
Now you've got precedent, so next time you get a deal with the devil, it'll actually be devil items. Which is good. Might as well take that. You haven't found the shop, have you?
No.
But I don't know, without seeing the map, is it worth going to look for it?
Where are we at? There's no chance of getting boss rush, yeah. So...
Try that pill now if you want to. Alrighty.
Shop would be very helpful.
Yeah.
Picking up another blue heart. I think it's down here.
Hey, nice. There's that blue heart you wanted. Yeah, might as well. I don't love Mom's coin purse. The ladder is pretty shitty.
I could re-roll them.
Yeah, you could just reroll them. That's a good point. Oh.
The box.
Champion's Belt is a sick damage up, too. What are we on? Caves 1?
Yeah.
Caves 1, Pandora's Box is... 1 boss room item. I think the damage up's probably better. Move the mouse. Here you go. Alright. You're probably just going to get a health up from it. I mean, you've already got really good damage, but up to you.
So the champion's belt also gives you more champion bosses. Guys that have different colors and do other things than they normally do.
And also just extra champions in the rooms that you fight.
Which is fine, because they have better drops.
Yeah, that's no big deal.
Better drops!
Dave can take them. Dave's got a big-ass knife.
Better drops. Better drops.
Now, in this level, Curse of the Blind, Dave can't see what items he's going to pick up.
Oh, that trajectory was off.
Woo! All right.
That's for the bomb. Ain't it?
Six cents for a bomb, that's over market value for sure. They usually only cost three in the shop, so... No problem there. Can't go in there. You do have a little bit of a health problem.
Thought we weren't going to talk about that.
I'm sorry.
Woohoo!
These things
I've got
are...
ass cancer. That's what.
Yeah, it's
we
ass cancer.
We weren't going to talk about. Just me or the hitbox on that guy weird.
Yeah, that was weird. Sorry, Dave. You've only got 6 months to live. I'm afraid it's ass cancer.
All right. Man, I gotta say, Mom's knife is not my favorite.
It's not easy to use. It's incredibly powerful, but it's tricky.
It's a skilled item.
I don't know if you need
the
middling damage upgrade that is.
He's gonna shoot bullets when he dies, right? Is it just me or the hitboxes on everything are a bit weird? Oh, that's what that is.
Maybe it's just you.
I feel like they're low. Oh, great.
Technology! Fuck up your run. Oh, dead bird. Whoop-de-doo.
One of the worst items, if I may say so.
I think I just keep on rolling here and ignore that room, hey? Oh, good! Good, good.
This is fucking annoying.
Yeah, we're gonna try to fix this. We'll be right back.
Okay. This is now worthy of the title Saga. Please refer to Penny Arcade v. Candy Crush Saga for what that is supposed to mean. Or I should say Candy Crush Saga v. things that are worth being called Saga. I can't even get my headphone in.
Well, this is like, we were not prepared for this.
Truly, truly a train wreck. Okay, so...
Oh, better move the mouse.
We have potentially... created a situation in which this game won't crash. But we won't really know.
Now, of course, Dave's not warmed up at all.
I've gone cold.
He's gone cold, just like his heart.
That's a rockin' hard place. I shouldn't take that.
Yeah, probably not.
Fuck you, greedhead. Fuck you! Maybe I'll just, like, get screamy.
Yeah, just...
Fucking go, fuck!
Go full-on PewDiePie on it.
Oh, I actually watched that. Some of that in an article about YouTube millionaires.
Uh-huh.
The fucking idiot.
Oh yeah, he's an absolute retard.
Like, he just, yeah, I don't know.
If any of his 14 million subscribers are watching this,
fuck you.
Fuck you.
You are what's wrong with America. How did I get hit by that? That's probably because I dissed PewDiePie.
Probably. If you're...
Holy shitballs.
If you're watching this at home and you're thinking, wow, I really don't want to see these idiots play the same floor again, at least know that it's brand new for us because it took us so long to try to fix everything. You can push that... Oh, you can push that chest towards the mushrooms. Tammy's head. Yeah.
Not bad.
Maybe worth re-rolling. After two more rooms.
Crucial information.
All right, I think another problem is that we're not nearly drunk enough for this to be fun.
What was this?
I don't know. Dead bird.
Oh, right.
It was trash.
Damn it.
It's okay, you got a reroll pedestal already.
All of you at home are like, it's dead bird, don't take it. Oh, you guys suck at everything. Life.
Seriously, Isaac, it's been like an hour.
Streaming.
Since that thing crashed. Okay, so. Alright, we gotta get back into our Isaac feng shui.
I'm really... really struggling with the knife today. It sounds like your wife is also struggling with a knife.
You have a reroll ready. You might as well fight the bosses right there. There's a battery charge.
Right.
Yeah.
Right. I guess I had
just
better...
be perfect. It's the husk.
I can perfect the husk.
A two knife husk.
Oh, but there's
a three knife husk.
I swear my knife hitbox is a little off.
You just suck. There we go.
I don't suck at that. Oh, it's...
Yeah, you can't even see what they are.
Well, I can just
credit card it. You just get a red chest anyway.
And take it.
Yeah, you can just credit card it.
What's that? Q?
Q. Yeah. Death's Touch?
Okay.
Sure. Rotten Baby.
Okay. Right. I like it.
So you can go reroll the secret room and take whatever's in the boss room, because it's probably just health. I mean, it's... statistically, oh, the best stats
I like
up.
It. I yeah. like it.
Awesome. Okay.
Why is that the best stats up again?
Because of reasons.
Mm.
Yeah.
Of course.
We want to go to...
this thing?
The
shop?
You can bomb your way in there and save the key.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. Don't know what that is, either. What are you doing?
I'm gonna go... re-roll the item room.
Why don't you re-roll the...
that's not what I meant to do.
Secret room. That you were just beside.
That's what I meant to do.
That's what you meant to do. See. Boom.
Who knows?
Could even be lost contact.
How does that work with knife?
You can bomb your way into the shop if you want to, but you don't even have 15 cents, so...
Yeah, but I got 6 bombs, like...
Yeah.
Who gives a fuck?
Yeah, that's true. Oh, yeah, you can just bomb the machine. I bomb the
and
machine.
And also...
take that spirit heart.
That's what I want to do, because I can't even see what I'm going to buy.
Yeah,
so
fuck everything.
We done here?
Go get the charge if you want to.
Get the battery.
The battery.
That was a terrible German accent.
It wasn't German, it was Austrian, you racist dickhead.
Sorry.
I think you can just leave now. My house. Because you're a racist dickhead. Do you want to go in there?
Good times. Where?
The double key room? Like, what's the best case scenario in here?
I don't know.
I don't know either. I guess it could just be like a chest. I could just give you a bunch of chests and stuff. It doesn't. Okay. It's not necessarily a dice room. Might as well open one.
Might as well open two.
No.
Boo! I really got into it with my girlfriend about the propriety of booing at sports events.
Oh!
She's very much against it.
Yeah.
Which, if...
She's a sensitive little soul.
Indeed.
Truly. Yeah.
She's like, they already feel bad. Left-hand path.
That's
we do have a guppy item.
We have two guppy items, I think.
Do we?
Why don't you hit escape and let's figure it out.
We have the dead cat.
And the dead cat. Yeah, it's worth taking it, I think.
Nonetheless.
No.
Nonetheless.
All right. Let's go.
Yeah, she's very much against booing.
Against
when
booing.
The home team sucks.
Your boo's against booing, you could say.
Mm-hmm. Whereas I feel like if I devote a bunch of my time, energy, and money to following a sports team and they mail in a performance, I'm entitled to boo them. That's how I feel.
That's how you feel. Strong words.
I mean, really, being a sports fan is kind of like being a shareholder. And if management is fucking the dog, you should let them know.
Not so much with a strongly worded letter or a face-to-face meeting, but with booing from a long way away.
Should I try and bomb?
Yeah,
here?
One side or the other.
Here? Here? I like here.
Sure. Come on, guppy.
Just spiders. Hmm. Oh, was that a tinker craft?
No. Nope. Careful! You almost made it. You gotta whisper louder.
Okay,
right. So the microphone picks you up.
Right.
Right. Whisper louder.
Sorry.
You got it.
Yeah?
I think you gotta go blow those 4 skulls up as well. Oh, God, run.
Here?
Yeah. Like, that'll get them all.
Eat this.
Eh?
What does that do?
That gives you a shield for 30 seconds.
That's a lot of seconds.
It's a long time, so you should hold on to it. Using it on a blood bank is good.
Mmm, yeah. using it to get into the curse room is not the worst thing.
It's not the best thing. Nearly as good as a blood bank, but...
The worst thing is to use it, like, right now.
What is the worst thing? What is... Dave, I have a question for you.
Yes.
What is the saddest thing?
Oh, that.
That?
That is the saddest.
That right there.
Piss off.
Would you describe it as a true tragedy?
No. Well, I don't know. A true tragedy is when you... When your own personality traits cause an inevitable accident.
So I think what you're saying is... Oh, Ipecac! You can probably get a reroll. Maybe.
Before... Yeah.
To deal with... Ghost baby, wow. Well, you're not going to reroll it again, I don't think.
I might. What you saw there, ladies and gentlemen, was pretty solid play.
You put on a clinic.
God damn it.
A shop right there. Wow. That was impressive.
Yes. Yeah, it was.
Yeah. You're on Catacombs 2? Oh, Depths 1. Okay, there's options. It's worth it. Or would you rather have the spirit heart?
Kinda.
You can have both. You have two bombs.
I'll probably get...
You probably
4 get cents?
Yeah, sure. Take the spirit heart.
I just realized that the name of this rune is all jizz. All the time. Oh, you bastard.
Good thing you took that spirit heart, Dave.
Truly.
Don't fight the boss yet.
Headless baby. Paying dividends.
Headless baby's really good.
Not just an Isaac. Do you know Anthony Jeselnik?
No.
Amazing comedian.
Sounds like a hockey player.
Kind of. Oh.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Damn it. Anyway, his special is up on Netflix, and it's real good. I'll give you a tasting menu. Did you know... that a freshly born baby, like right out of the womb, freshly born baby, can see, hear, and smell its surroundings for up to 10 minutes? Up to 10 minutes after it's decapitated? Sure. There's a midwife in the other room. That makes that even better. what's our plan? For fuck's sake!
Well, you could get hit by the spikes. You should bomb into the secret room, probably.
I should use the rune and hit this thing.
Yeah, you should go into the secret room first, maybe. It's right beside you. For I don't know why. Maybe. Something good will happen. Yeah, Alga's rune on this guy seems to make a ton of sense. Yeah, that lined up real nice.
Give me some radical.
All right, come on. Well, it's a thing. I think it's worth taking. It's a deal with the devil item, right? Like, it lowers...
Is it really?
Yeah.
You can get that in a devil room?
Yes.
That's...
All the items that those guys drop are deal with the devil items.
I should have rerolled that.
I don't know if it would have rerolled into a deal with the devil item.
I think it does, because it rerolls out of the same pool, isn't it?
It can depend on the room it's in.
Mm.
Sometimes rerolling, it goes from the room pool instead of... What gave it to you?
That's what range?
That, yeah, that's rerollable.
Fuck 100%. Latchkey?
Yeah, it's fine.
Maybe. Oh, I thought that was one that gives you spear hearts.
Well.
Dangity diggity dang. Up or down?
Up. Down. Yeah, it was down. Like I said.
Be good, be good.
Two pheromone pills? Oh, yeah, baby. Okay. Are we leaving anything exciting behind? Not really.
Oh, Latch Key does give you a spirit heart. I fucking knew it. Fucking knew it.
All right, you better take a drink, because you're feeling a little tense, Dave. I can tell because my hand's on your thigh.
That's why I'm tense, Brad.
Ah, well, definitely have a drink then.
That was an uncomfortable insight into Brad's game.
Don't hate the player.
Hate the rape. Wait, what?
Whoa, everything here is consensual. Right, Dave?
Don't hurt me again. D20. D100?
No, it's 20. I don't have the D100 unlocked.
Loser. What does the D20 do?
It rerolls all pickups on the room, like both of those. So you might as well use it.
Why not? Give me spirit hearts.
How about a key and half a heart, Dave? Will you take a key and half a heart?
I will.
Excellent. Alrighty, we'd love to open that chest. Dave made the horrible misplay of not being able to fly by now.
I suck at this game. Although, evidence appears to suggest to the contrary. That being my sick dodges and whatnot. Other sick things.
Sick doge. Alright. Moving on. We get a very boring room. Knock this down here. So many skulls in there.
Oh, I want that bomb.
It's like this room looks so easy. And then it got so hard. Alright.
When things look easy, I tend to get real hard. Mm. Wait, what?
Hmm.
Is there a tinted rock in that room?
I did not see one.
That's horseshit. Yes!
Okay.
Two of three.
I don't see one.
Negatory.
Okay. Come on, Guppy. The Gupster cometh. The Gup Man cometh. It's worth going in.
I won't.
Yeah, greed fight. Not surprised. I am very surprised that just happened.
I think that's just mounting evidence of how amazing I am.
Hey.
I like it. I like it.
Get picked up.
Yeah, I heard it. Like a prostitute on the Trail of Tears. Wait, what?
You can't just say, wait, what, and then that makes everything you just said okay. Like,
that's not how that
that's
works?
That's not how this works. definitely blow up those skulls.
That's a lot of money.
Shine on like a two of diamonds.
That's a lot of money.
All right. Off we go. Hey, an arcade.
An R. Kelly.
An arcade fire?
There's no fires in here. Actually, I was hoping the last time you went into an arcade. What? Oh. There would be a fire, and I could make that joke, but there wasn't. But you don't have such rigorous standards for humor.
We'll save that joke for later. No one's watching these. It doesn't matter. No one will ever see any of this.
Not with that attitude? Does that even work here?
This tequila's pretty good.
It smells good.
Oh, did you not try that? Here, I will pour it into your mouth while you play. Yeah, take it all.
Give me a blood bank,
How was it? Was it good? Hit.
It was good.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
That was disappointing.
Easy room.
If people weren't watching this, I would just
which they're not
gamble. Good point.
Found a key, Dave. Feels pretty good.
Does it?
It's a real nice key.
Thanks.
I like that one. Thanks. Ooh, guppy.
Do it.
Ooh, troll bomb.
Super troll bomb.
This is the mom fight.
Are we done with this floor?
You can go into the boss trap room if you want to.
Oh, well, I do.
Yeah, if it's three red chests, you sort of have to, right?
Even if it's one.
Ugh.
Well,
yeah,
maybe not. So. I don't know. We'll see. Game time decision.
You missed it. PhD.
Are you just... Do you just
re-roll it? No, because you could easily get a deal with the devil on this floor.
Truth.
You didn't get one last time. You haven't taken a red heart damage. You might take it if you take it. I don't know. It's up to you.
I'll just ace it.
Oh, God.
Loki's an easy start. Of course, now that I said that.
Pheromones.
Sure.
Holy shit, Dave. You...
I know what I'm doing.
Relax. ...are stressing me out.
Damn it!
Oh, that wasn't so bad, I guess, technically. Did you... You have two hearts.
Pill. I just realized that.
Wow. I bet people who... Well, the one person who's watching this has been freaking out because we've been in that room twice and not used this card. Use the card, Dave.
Use it.
Use it. How hard are you gonna go on this?
Pretty hard.
I like it. I like the cut of your jib.
Try to understand, the blood bank is
a sail of some type.
It is, in fact. Blood banks are not paying out for us.
Nope.
I don't think we've seen a blood bag.
Wow.
$100. Okay. It's less good when you already have 60 cents.
Hello. How much less good is it, Dave?
It depends how many fewer cents less than 60 you have. Obviously.
Okay.
Simple math. Hit me. Hit me. That's not what I meant. That's not what I meant at all.
Oh, you. That was impressive. So.
It's pretty good.
What's your plan now, there, bucko?
Get some hearts.
And he
pay
just...
me.
He just got the dollar bill, so you got a real long time to wait.
Yes, everybody strap in. Pour yourself a drink.
Yeah.
Have a smoke.
Yeah, smoke.
Go for a wank.
Go for a wank. Open another browser and go to RedTube and enjoy yourself.
RedTube. What's RedTube?
That's a funny joke, Dave. Dave knows what RedTube is.
Is that everybody. Like the gay porn version of Pornhub?
No, I think it's a straight porn. I don't know. There's probably gay porn on it. I haven't looked.
So it's just a free porn aggregator?
Yeah.
Okay.
The way God intended. Well.
This is terrible for entertainment value.
Yeah. There. Okay, you can leave now, right? Thank you. Holy shit. Go blow them up.
Yeah, they deserve it.
Yeah.
Pay up first. Oh, you're not going to, right? You don't stand a chance. Good.
Good. That's good.
Well, we can hope for money equals power. Is that a double room item, or is it just a boss room item?
I don't know.
I continue to know these things, Brad.
Okay. Oh, get that. Oh, not a spirit heart. Hilarious. Yes! Holy shit. Okay.
Get out of my face!
Holy hell, Dave.
That guy.
By the skin of your teeth.
That guy. All up in my face.
Okay. You got to deal with the devil. Very nice. Don't go that way. please be good. No Krampus. No Krampus. No Krampus.
I'm not loving the knife.
Oh, that's a reroll. Horror of Babylon. Not useful right now. Horror of Babylon, if you don't know, means that if you are at half a red heart, you get a huge damage upgrade.
And flying.
No.
No?
No.
You don't get wings?
No. You get huge devil horns and you turn all black, but...
Uh-huh.
Yeah. But you do not fly.
You do not fly! Not in this house!
Not under my... Under my roof, my rules. Everyone will obey the laws of gravity. I guess birds obey the laws of gravity too, really.
Yeah, flying doesn't
But they don't have dads like that.
It doesn't mean you're, like, hovering. In zero G.
Wait a minute, why can't we hover?
Because of gravity.
I want to hover. It's 2015. I want to be able to hover, man.
I think flying means that there is, in fact... I need you to keep track of my health.
You're at 3 red hearts.
Fuck you. Way to go, rotten baby.
Come on. Huh? No.
How is that a PhD pill?
Yeah, it is. You are at 2 red hearts.
No, I got a spirit heart in the month.
You're at 3 red hearts. Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I don't know where your health is then, Dave.
Great. One job, Brad. One lousy job.
Fucking fire me. I'm union, motherfucker.
It'd be the first time I busted a union. Union here means nut.
Yeah.
Yep. See, and when you actually when you wanna want open it, you to can't. Open them, they do not fucking open.
That's Edmund fucking trolling the shit out of everybody. Like, oh, I know.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
Fuck.
You're just gonna kill him with flies.
I might.
I don't think that'll ever happen. There you go.
Why doesn't red poop hurt them?
Because they're made of poop.
But spikes and flies hurt things.
Your feelings?
Often just me. Oh.
Oh, dude, you got a homing dagger.
Oh, brimstone spider.
That's good.
How I loathe thee.
Oh, I guess that doesn't matter because you already have dead cat.
Yeah.
But I almost never see that
and
item.
Color? Do I have color?
You have color as well.
I have a lot of freaking...
You have like a dozen and a half lives.
Lives. Hello.
Yeah. It doesn't matter where you put the bomb.
Nope.
Okay.
Do it. Yes!
Yeah!
Woo! We are Le Guppy.
You have become Guppy, destroyer of worlds.
Those... No, not those.
All right. You could consider dropping the left hand now.
What's your drop key? I agree with you.
This control button drops everything.
Yo, trinket.
There you go. I don't think you should have fought this room.
Well, I don't think I should listen to you.
Well,
this is a wonderful relationship. So far, so good.
Yeah, it's a perfect relationship, truly.
Are you seeing the sick damage, though?
Yeah.
Like, this room's just taking it in the butt. No value judgment there. I mean, there was one. Let's be honest.
We talked about this, Dave. You can't just say the opposite of what you just said, and that makes it all okay.
Fuck.
That's...
It doesn't work that way? Oh,
ooh,
oh,
what are you,
you
doing?
You
why,
bastard file.
Bastard file? Put the file on that guy you wanted, boss.
No, like P-H-I-L-E.
Oh.
Like a big fan of bastards.
Oh. See.
Like Jon Snow fans. Know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Where are you going? What are you doing?
I
what was that fly doing? Did you see that?
What does rainbow poop do?
Oh, it refills your health.
Right. Which is not useful in this circumstance. Sort of like gold poop isn't. Oh, look, you give me a trinket.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
You were just at the boss room, weren't you?
Was I? I don't think so.
Oh, no. Yeah, you were right beside it. Am I crazy?
Possibly.
Check your map. Yeah!
Hmm. Well.
I knew one of us was crazy.
I just don't... I just don't want these good times to end.
Yeah.
Mm, and this room has stupid hands in it.
Stupid hands. Fucking stupid hands.
Eat dicks, hands.
There you go. Left. Left.
Shit. Oh yeah.
You're probably one hit away from dying.
Okay. I have like a bazillion lives.
Left? No?
Right. Oh shit, I lost my earphone.
I will try to put it back in your ear, Dave.
Oh, this is not gonna go well.
Is this your ear? Oh no, your arm's on it. I can't move it. Alright.
That's my nose.
Oh, sorry.
You went to the same school of comedy as my girlfriend.
Oh, it's not worry about it. No, I'm worrying about it. I had to put it in your ear.
This is actually...
I'm putting it in your ear. It's going in your ear. There, what'd you get? Meat?
Meat.
Cool.
Meat and a spirit heart. Sure.
Yeah, I might as well take it. Yeah.
More lives.
Oh, more lives, yay.
How many of those do I have?
I don't know.
Lots.
Let's go.
Well, that could have gone better.
Yeah. The earbud replacement, at the very least. You still have a spirit heart?
I don't know why I came back to life with...
I am shocked.
...so many heart containers. Like, more than I started with.
Did it do the one-up first?
I guess so. Is that why?
Must be. I'd have to guess.
Yeah, because that little mushroom isn't following me around anymore. sounds like a trip I've had before.
You sound high as hell, Dave.
Right?
Remember this room? This was the room outside the boss fight I died on.
Ignominy.
Last run.
Fuck off!
Only took you back one room.
I'm not enjoying myself.
I can tell. You still got your pants on.
And everyone knows it's impossible to enjoy yourself with pants on.
Yeah. That's why they invented shorts.
You never wear shorts.
I wear shorts all the fucking time. There's a tinted rock there.
Which one?
Left.
This one?
Well, the top one. See the little X on the bottom right?
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That's ludicrous. Like, hello? Ooh. I don't.
Yeah, I don't see it. Just can't see it.
I refuse to see what you claim to see. Cult motherfucker.
Oh my god.
That's gonna help.
That was pretty nice.
I guess I could.
I guess. Oh, Chub.
Take it, Chub. Take it, Chub.
Take a job, job, take a job, job.
I don't... No. No.
Huh? What's wrong, babe?
I don't want your money. Piss off. Until...
Money can't buy me happiness. I'm happiest when I come out alone. Anytime that I want? Get high when I want? Come on, Dave. Ugh, man, the way you've been playing. I don't think you can.
That's big coming from you. Right. Oh, piss off, Gurgler.
What was that? What was that? You say something?
Oh. I'm slow.
Yeah.
Like mentally.
Yeah.
You were already there.
Yeah.
Yeah. These are the worst set of PhD pitches I have ever seen in my life.
You might as well check to, yeah, like, check, see if you can bomb into it on one side or the other, right? Not this one, obviously. But that's a lot of your life, man.
It's literally 20%.
Yeah. Not gonna risk it. You're already guppy, like, what are you hoping to get in there?
Yeah, that's
why exactly do you keep checking it. Your map, too?
You know what? I could use more support.
Oh, welcome to my world, Dave.
Yeah, but I meant it good-naturedly. I think you're actually, you know,
hoping that you die.
Kind of.
I can't believe you would think that.
Lock up. Finally.
There's a pill that doesn't suck.
It's like Oxycontin.
What?
A pill that doesn't suck.
Oh.
Sure.
You gonna reroll your whole run, Dave?
Yeah, I got more balls than you.
Nope. Congrats on the 3 cents.
Thanks. I should just take a hit from these guys just to really send you off.
To really send me off?
Set you off was the expression.
It's like, where am I going?
You've won a trip to Maui!
Whoa.
Travelers to beautiful Maui will enjoy beachside views. Occasional windstorms. Where? Ugh.
Lots of old people.
Americans. Immigrants. Lazy islanders.
If you're watching from Maui, please like our video and leave a comment below.
Yes. Okay, now we're talking. Oh.
Whoa.
Hero gurgling? I'm not a fan. Seriously struggling with the knife here. Like a surgical intern. Where is the boss?
Tinder rock.
Which one?
Let's see if you can find it.
Where is the boss?
I don't know. I am lost as hell, man.
I am...
Right?
My orientating is just...
No. Don't say orientating.
I did that just for you.
Don't do that for me.
Don't do anything for me.
What is happening?
There is no boss.
There's no boss. We're trapped here in perpetuity. We're just... This is the real ending of The Binding of Isaac. You never get out. You gotta go up from the big room, I think.
But I have.
Oh my god, Eileen got us chips.
I've been up here.
Well, yeah. It's gotta be over here somewhere.
What is happening?
Eileen got us chips, Dave.
I know. We've been here.
Well, let's keep looking around. What do you want me to say? What's happening? I'm so confused.
Is it like Curse of the Maze and...
No. Oh.
Finally.
Here we go. Jesus. Watch out for the hands.
There's no really? Hands. Oh.
There's no hands.
Huzzah!
Tinder rocks. No. Hey.
Hey! Okay.
Hey. Might as well play that. Until it blows up.
This game is in troll mode.
Yeah, no kidding.
Oh.
Well, you're making this look a lot easier than the last run. Up we go. All right, buddy. You can do it.
Yeah.
Put your old knife into it.
If I knew of a rapper that had stabbed someone, I would make that joke right now. But
you hadn't stabbed someone, you can't be a rapper. Isn't there some sort of unspoken rule about Don't you have to, like, kill somebody to be a rapper?
That might actually be the most racist statement yet on this Let's Play.
What are you talking about? White people
what
rap? Is,
what does Degas do besides kill Jews in Auschwitz? Oh!
Okay. If you hold your map, it tells you it's purity. It's, it gives you a spirit heart and it removes the curse on the floor.
I think I just want the spirit heart.
Yeah, totally.
Don't even.
I would never even.
I think you literally Move. Can't even.
I just can't.
Man, the last time I nailed two mega fatties that quickly was like...
was your birthday last year.
Set him up, knock him down.
Okay. Whoa.
That started quickly.
Right into foot mode. What's foot mode?
That's a weird channel on RedTube.
He acts like he knows what RedTube is.
I'm familiar with how these things work in, you know, as a concept.
I am familiar with the internets.
It's a series of tubes. I think things are looking good.
I think you're doing okay. You have turned a corner.
Both in terms of play and prospects of success.
Yeah. And stuff. Yeah, you might as well just emperor straight to Isaac.
You mean Blue Baby? Isaac is right here.
I mean Blue Baby on the next floor.
Yeah.
After opening the chest, like, put us out of our goddamn misery.
Yeah.
Oh man, Dave takes the very.
What is happening?
You just
oh god!
Tried to face tank it. That was great. Like nothing can hurt me.
I was clearly. Holy shit!
Oh boy. Okay. Focus. Dig deep. Dig deep, buddy.
I got it.
You got this. All right. You wanna hit him with a knife. Okay!
Fuck sauce.
Here we go. It's like Groundhog Day.
Well, that couldn't have gone worse. I don't know why my actual finger slipped off the keyboard.
Oh yeah, sorry. I put Vaseline all over the keyboard before you started your run.
Not on purpose. He was having a red tube session.
Yeah.
This is gonna be tricky.
Yeah.
Should I try and find some spirit hearts, maybe?
Oh, I don't know, man. I think you should just be perfect.
I think I'm perfect just the way I am.
Yeah. Every inch of you is perfect from the bottom to the top.
Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Okay.
Eat a dick, little baby. Not the first time today I've said that. Woo!
Oh, God. God smited you for your comment. Smote. Sorry. God smote you.
We don't need grammar where we're going. Which is straight to hell.
Wow. Man. Wow.
Wow.
How just... quickly the tables turned here.
Well, I don't know what the hell I was doing the first time. Like, my brain just completely
you're
shut off.
You were literally shitting all over my keyboard, is what you're doing.
I'm not even figuratively shitting all over your keyboard.
Should we rewind the tape?
Ah! I'm so slow.
Well, one way or another, this is almost over.
No!
Ah! Channel the PewDiePie. Just start screaming at him.
I can do that. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Fuck you, Angel.
Corner. Good.
No, you gotta land that knife.
There you go. Good.
I'm like seriously slow.
You got him. Okay, you got him this time.
Yep.
Oh. Oh, one more. Get him! Oh, okay. Okay, get carried.
Jesus, Lord, Murphy. Other expressions.
All right, what do we got?
Utter garbage.
Celtic Cross.
What does that do?
It can give you an invincibility shield when you get hit. Problem is, everything that hits you here kills you instantly.
Yeah.
You might as well take it, though, I guess. Oh, no, you can reroll it. Book of Sin might give you a spirit heart.
Or a bomb. Thank you for that.
You may as well take Tough Love. And Emperor and just win. Good luck.
If I lose, it puts me back to this room, right?
No, it puts you to the room in front of it, and you'll have to fight it. I think you just do it, man. It's your only chance. You just have to be perfect. Come on, Dave. I believe in you.
I don't know why I let my knife go.
I also believe in life after love.
Thanks, Cher.
I really don't think you're strong enough.
Okay.
I almost thought I got away with there being no bosses in this room.
Yeah.
Not the case.
Good. Ooh, item. Hey. Okay. You can take two hits.
Well, two hits plus a Celtic Cross invincibility.
Hey, you have homing knife.
I don't know that that helps me. Apparently not.
Okay. Good luck. I love you. Don't leave me. Don't leave me, Dave. Just play it cool. Just play it cool. That wasn't cool. No! Well, thanks, everybody. I hope you enjoyed that run. We had a middling time.
You know what the irony was there? Is with the Halo, I was way faster and dodged
that
right into the bullet.
Is funny. Cool.
Fuck!
Well, thanks, everybody. That was episode 6. It's glorious conclusion. Hey, nothing crashed.
That's true. That's true.
Maybe a good thing. So, we're going to go eat some chips.
Yep.
Yep.
Bye.
Take it easy.